Hey guys, welcome to my channel, The Telangana Girl Hustle Puzzle. Today we are going to see the making process of luck bangles. This is a small shop located in 7 Drive-In Food Court, which is in Suryapet. In the highway between Hyderabad and Vijayawada, we find the shop. So they also have a little display of these cute items which you can buy on the go. They have lot of heritage collection like these, the mirrors, keychains, these dolls and these ready-made bangles. These are the showpieces that you can buy. And here they are making the bangles. They have lot of bangles which are already made and are kept for display, which you can directly pick on the go, or if you have any color choices which are specific to your dresses or color combinations that you want to get specifically done, you can pick the colors and get them done as well. So this is how the process of the making is done. It takes hardly 5 to 10 minutes for them to make each bangle. So you can get them done when you are there as well. This uncle is making them with pure dedication. So I think you will love the collection when you visit this shop next time. This is located in the 7 Food Court, as I have mentioned earlier, in the Suryapet Highway. So do give a visit when you are on that way next time. He also explains us pretty patiently on how they make the bangles and how the textures come in along. He heats that on this charcoal for even heat to be spread across the bangles to give them a right shape and size. And he rolls them over the mouths here. He has different sizes available for kids till 2, 8 to 10 as well. It is so artistic and it needs sheer dedication to make these, I think. He seems to be a real pro in this. So here I have chosen the pink and black color. This is how he is making it. See how beautifully the color combinations and the textures are put together here. Let us hear from the man himself on how he makes these bangles now.
गरम करना है ऐसा, ये लक्का को गरम करके फिर कलर लगाना, कलर लगा के ये लाइनिंग डालना, लाइनिंग डाल के फिर ये जो साइज होना साइज डाल के बना के देने का। ये बना तो नहीं।
These are the readily available collection that he has, put according to the sizes and the textures. See how beautiful they are. This is available in mostly all the colors here, like black, blues, pinks, whites, orange, green. Also in different sizes.
ये वाला कितना है भैया?
ये सिंगल 150 है, ये सब डबल 150 है।
ठीक है।
वाटरप्रूफ।
So the prices he quotes are 150 each for the bigger ones and 150 for a set of two for small ones. But yes, you can definitely bargain. They are highly waterproof and are resistant to the heat as well. These are the collections here. He is also making another set of bangles here. He has different sizes of these metal strips available and he mounts it on the size whatever is needed for us. So these bangles are based out of Rajasthan and the culture is started from there. So this is how he mounts the metal wire on the top of this bangle. Look how beautiful and artistic it is to see these getting done. It also takes a lot of time to get that in shape. That should be done in a particular method and with a similar temperature all throughout the making of this bangle. इट नीड्स लॉट ऑफ पेशेंस बट यस दैट्स द आर्ट. So he presses it on top with another wooden block just to give that shape. And he rolls it over like this. He also makes the square bangles if we would need. He has different moulds for any desired shape that we would be needing. He is very patient enough to explain us what are the process that he follows to make these. So you can definitely visit and get your questions clarified from him. They also cater to the private functions or any mehendi sangeet that we wanted to set up a bangle stalls. So they are open for such events as well. I'll share their details at the end of this video in case you want to contact them for any such party events. They are open for any kind of events throughout in India. So it's always good to support small businesses like these who always believe in their art and the culture. So on a daily basis, he makes up to 100 bangles. As this place is very reachable on the highway, there are a lot of customers visiting him on a daily basis to get their bangles done here. So it's always good to support these kind of people. Please do make a visit next time when you are on this way near Suryapet, Telangana. See how beautifully he makes these bangles here. This is the bangle that I'm getting done for myself. In pink and black color with white detailing as well. This is how my bangle is looking like. Here I am adding a few pictures of his stall. Look how beautiful it is. So this is the contact details of that person who is making this amazing bangles here. It is MH Events and the name of this person is Siraj. You can contact him for all private orders that you have. That's it for my today's video, guys. Thanks for watching. Please do like, comment, share, and subscribe.